New at 5, a man will serve 9 years in prison for raping two children in Scaghtikoke. Rensselaer County DA's office says Johan Giraldo was sentenced after pleading guilty to attempted rape and forcible touching. He was arrested last year. He's also been sentenced to 15 years of post-release supervision.